Frappin have one of the bigger vineyards in Cognac area, 240 hectares of vine in the middle of the first crew called Grand Champagne. And the characteristic of the Grand Champagne is a subsoil. Subsoil is a crumbly chalk, and crumbly chalk is very important for the water supply of the vine. Frappin, we control all the process of the production of our cognac, and we have many characteristics. And for example, we distill with the lees, the sediment of the wine. And I'm keen on two kinds of lees, the lees from the yeast, so alcoholic fermentation, but also the lees from the pulp. To age our cognac, we have many kinds of cellars. And this cigar blend XO, we age it in humid cellar downstairs, and the humidity comes from the soil. After a very long aging in humid cellar, the characteristic of this cognac, it's a round cognac. With many flavor, you can find vanilla because of the aging in new cask, but also dry fruit, a little bit spicy. And if you taste it, it's a round cognac, really, with a lot of flavor. You can find some rancio at the end of the tasting. And it's also a very, very long aftertaste. With the characteristic of this cigar blend XO, I consider we have a good combination with the majority of the cigar. But I have also a very good news. It's also good without cigar.